What's going on, gamers? Today, we're going to be going over InsaneCraft, how to install it onto your server, and how to play. Before we get into this tutorial, don't forget to give this video a like, subscribe, and click the notification bell so you can stay up to date on every tutorial we upload, just like this one. InsaneCraft is a mod pack featuring a ton of classic mods such as Dimensional Doors, Twilight Forest, and over 250 others. What mods, you might ask? Well, this is not a mod pack you're going to want to sleep on if you're a Marvel fan. The goal of this mod pack is to collect the Infinity Stones and wield the Infinity Gauntlet to become Thanos, minus the chin. With Apex hosting, installing a mod pack is as simple as using our drop-down menu. That's why we're going to show you how to do this through every step of the way. Server install is pretty easy. All you're going to want to do is hop onto your Apex server panel and then click on the stop button. And once your server stopped and fully offline, then you can scroll down to the bottom of the page to the game file section. And when you're here, you can click on the drop down and either type in or scroll up or down to find the InsaneCraft jar file. When you click on it, it's going to prompt you to change the version. Make sure you click on that. And we definitely recommend creating new world if you want this to go successfully. And of course, restart your server. And when your server does start up, you're going to be able to play InsaneCraft with your friends. Client install is pretty easy too. You're going to need the CurseForge launcher for this mod pack install. We have a tutorial on how to use a CurseForge launcher if you don't know how to do so. That's going to be linked in the description of this video, because it's the easiest way to get you and your friends the same updated mod packs. From the CurseForge launcher, go ahead and click on Browse Mod Packs once you're clicked into Minecraft near the top. When you click on Browse Mod Packs, in the search bar, type in InsaneCraft and then hit Enter. Locate and find the InsaneCraft mod pack option from the list. Now just click on the little install orange button to begin downloading the pack. Once the mod pack is done installing, click on the My Mod Packs tab using the top buttons. Find the newly installed mod pack, then click on play to start it up. This mod pack is pretty underwhelming but has a lot to offer. Once you spawn in, you're going to notice some pretty big changes to your world as you explore. First things first is the new creatures. Various creatures such as deers, chameleons, and more can be found across your world. Then there's dimensional portals. If you see a strange portal, you may have encountered a dimensional door. These can lead you to mini dungeons for rewards or cause you to become lost, and you really can get lost in these. And there's a ton of new buildings too. As you continue exploring, you're going to find new buildings of interest sitting across the land. While a bunch of them are just going to be like little huts and hovels and houses and whatnot, others are going to be pretty mysterious. Who knows? Oh, you might find treasure in here. Who knows? And then, of course, there's a ton of new ores. They're across a variety of dimensions and depths. And these are going to have a ton of different uses across different mods, such as copper for wires or runium for runes. Creative, right? And caves are also different, featuring blocks like crystals to further build upon the aesthetics. And of course, the primary goal of this mod pack is to collect all of the Infinity Stones in order to gain the power of the Infinity Gauntlet for yourself. As you forge a full Infinity Gauntlet, you're going to gain access to a variety of powers. Fast forwarding time, lifting your enemies, morphic blocks, and much more as you gain the power of the Gauntlet. And one of my favorite things to do is shrink and then get bigger like your Ant-Man. And after that, you know how to install InsaneCraft, and you have an idea of how it plays. This mod pack is for Minecraft veterans that want a difficult experience but don't want to be scarred for life when they leave their spawn hole. Oh no. From creating new weapons, exploring dimensions, and eventually wielding an Infinity Gauntlet, this mod pack is going to have a ton to do by yourself or with others. Well folks, that's all we've got for you today, and as always, we hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.